broadcast area. Stay tuned for further information. Environnement Canada a émis un bulletin de conditions météorologiques importantes pour les régions dans la zone de diffusion. Restez à l'écoute pour plus d'informations.
Environment Canada has updated a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Ontario at 1:43 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Saturday, August 13, 2016. A severe thunderstorm warning is issued for City of Hamilton and Burlington, Oakville. A severe thunderstorm warning is continued for City of Toronto, Uxbridge, Beaverton, Northern Durham Region, Newmarket, Georgina, Northern York Region, Pickering, Oshawa, Southern Durham Region, Vaughan, Richmond Hill, Markham, Orangeville, Grand Valley, Southern Dufferin County, Caledon, Mississauga, Brampton, and Halton Hills, Milton. A severe thunderstorm watch is continued for City of Toronto, York, Durham, City of Hamilton, Dufferin, Innisfil, and Halton Peel. Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for Southern Ontario at 1:56 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Saturday, August 13, 2016. A heat warning is continued for City of Toronto, York, Durham, City of Hamilton, Dufferin, Innisfil, and Halton Peel. Environment Canada has issued a squall warning for Western Lake Ontario at 1:16 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Saturday, August 13, 2016. Environment Canada continues squall warning for Lake Simcoe at 1:16 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Saturday, August 13, 2016. Environment Canada continues squall watch for Lake Simcoe and Western Lake Ontario at 12:01 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Saturday, August 13, 2016.
Environnement Canada a mis à jour une alerte d'orage violent pour sud de l'Ontario à 13h25, heure avancée de l'Est, le samedi 13 août 2016. Une alerte de tornade est remplacée par une alerte d'orage violent pour Uxbridge, Beaverton, région de Durham, Nord, et Newmarket, Georgina, région de York, Nord. Environnement Canada a mis à jour